Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's called Creative World, and today I am showing how to make a shadow effect in Canva. So let's go to a Canva screen and we make shadow image with the help of this image. So select an image and just make a duplicate here, copy and then paste. See, make it here and then go to adjust and make brightness -100, contrast 100, just like that, and saturation -100, and then little bit blur, at least 25. Here you can see that, and then go to position and make it backward. See how simple it is, a shadow of this guy. So you can make shadow of any images, and you can make shadow of text with the help of this technique. So guys, please subscribe my channel for more Canva tricks, tutorials and designing tips. Bye, thank you.